It was started in 2009 to provide Maruti lovers with some off-road thrill. Since then, it has been a huge success, and just yesterday, Maruti Suzuki kicked off 7th edition of its famed Dakshin Dare Rally from Orion Mall in Bangalore. The rally is supposed to last for 7 days and will end in Hyderabad on 8th of this month. The Dakshin Dare Rally this year has 105 teams consisting of 170 participants taking part in it, and more than 40% of car enthusiasts is expected to be in the audience throughout the route. On its way towards its end point, this rally will cover around 2,000 kilometers and will go through some of the scenic routes in South India. Participants here will be tested on their skill, endurance and terrain handling capability, and they will compete against each other in three different categories. So let's wait till 8 to see who takes the cake in the end.